Oh God, we lift your name in this place this morning. You know, as we heard last night from Mike, the heart of worship. You know, God doesn't look down and see a stage, and see a stadium and see lights. He looks down and he looks at our hearts. And he wants to connect with us this morning. Why don't you just close your eyes and lift your hands? It's just you and it's just God connecting with him, worshiping him, meeting with him. It's what we want, Lord God. Because we're desperate for you, Lord. We seek your face. We worship. There is a truth older than the ages. There is a promise of things yet to come. There is one born for our salvation. Jesus. There is a light. Overwhelms the darkness.
Sing it out.
There is a kingdom that forever reigns. There is freedom from the chains that bind us. Jesus, Jesus, who walks on the waters, who speaks to the sea. Stands in the fire beside me. He roars like a lion. He bled as the lamb. He carries my healing in his hands. Jesus. There is a name in times of trouble. There is a song that comforts in the night. There is a voice that calms the storm that rages. He is Jesus. Jesus
walks.
Who walks on the water,
speaks
through speech. Stands in the fire beside me. He roars like a lion. He led as the lamb. He carries my healing in his hands. Jesus.
Messiah.
My Savior, there is power in your name. You're my rock, my redeemer. There is power in your name.
Messiah.
Messiah.
My Savior.
My Savior.
Messiah,
Messiah,
Jesus. There is no one like you, Jesus.
Sing that out.
There is no one like you, Jesus.
There is no one.
There is no one like you, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. No one like you. No one like you. No one like you.
There's no one
like you. Lift your song, lift your heart, lift your worship to God this morning. Let Him hear your voice. It's all about you. It's all about you.
Offer this heart.